pretty fun day. Today is the 26th. Like, it really is Sunday. So, time is going fast. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna try something different. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna do that to make sure. I go to my community, so I'm gonna, I just post it, and I'm doing a day ready for church Sunday morning routine, Christian girls. So I just go to my community tab. I just post it, and so I'm gonna post a comment and I'm gonna reply. Yeah. So let's start a video. Hello, dear. So it's okay with me from church. Morning routine. Something like that. Yeah. So I'm going with my dad. So Edward. It's across Germantown, so yeah, because I'm going to church. I just see people in person because I miss them so much. It's my church friends, and yeah, that is so long to meet them. They are growing so fast, and yeah. So get ready for church. Oh, that is so sad. I can't say it online because I don't wash my face first when I use a toner. Yeah. Thank you. then I was like, wake up at 5. And then it's so early at night. And then I just turned the light and I saw my mom gonna get ready for work. Cause, just sleep in is so horrible. Like, honestly. My face is... I'm gonna get my toner. So I use a toner solution. My morning person is very horrible for you guys will know when I wake up at night, I'm gonna get this time 1 ahead. So I just want to get ready around like 9, the shirt gonna start around 9 and get ready fast. So yeah. So I need to brush my teeth. Oh, I'm supposed to change pad in 2 times. Bro. So I'm making a video. So yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm doing a Sunday dinner and you guys even know I want 9 or 10. So Yeah.
I'll be sorry as well, okay?
Okay. I miss our friends, is Christine, Isabel, and Sarah, but I want to go to Washington, D.C.
My
friends, I can't go because I'm so busy from there and to get ready, so I'm gonna wait for my bird to come back, cause I know he do. I'll get a moth bed in my room. Guys, it's after 8:58. So, guys, oh my god, I missed them so much. Honestly, so so my outfit is pink. I'm wearing black. And black leggings. Yeah. I didn't wear boots because outside is very cold. So okay, so I just made this bed. Oh my god. Well, it's after 9. life, so I'm gonna change my outfit. This was just some kind of outfit. So I'm gonna change and then I'm gonna some my mom's red. I will come back in 2 minutes or 4 minutes, and then I'm gonna pause it and come back. So I got the moss wig. So I just got dressed like each hour. So I show you guys the outfit. It's a black long sleeve and black leggings. Yeah. I don't want to use foundation because I use palms foundation. Yeah, I think I do. Oh, I use a light makeup. A bit darker. So, I think I'm go back to use mouth makeup and eyebrows. It's so good.
Yeah.
So give me each hour. And yeah. I'll get the primer. So I will come back in 4 hours. I know guys, I just came to my room. Yeah. So I got my mom's makeup and it's not taking me so long. Just two hours to get ready. So yeah. Because I know I wash my face, just do some little bit of makeup. So yeah, I know I'm doing morning routine and other fun stuff.
I use a primer over my face. So the So I didn't try something different and just So I use a foundation. So So yeah, I am giving for church because it's after 9. So yeah. Not too much, because so I can't put too much of foundation, just a bit of the thing. Yeah. I think we're not gonna make a pancake in the morning, just something light. So I'll give you guys the last questions. My lip is so dry. Oh no. So I'm doing some in Wi-Fi. So guys, okay. I don't know why it's so light. the last question is, how do you find your peace? God knows I need some peace. Yeah. What your favorite song by Icy Spicy? So I listen to the new one. It's a because oh my god, all right, I need some tissue. Bro, it's a free brand. Oh my god. Ah. Guys. Look at all my pants. Look. Oh my god. I'm gonna clean that. Guys, I will come back until. So, I don't know what happened, so my foundation just dropped my outfit. I don't want my mom to get mad, because I know mom coming from, just, let's see my... Yeah, this outfit is fit me very well. Okay. What is the most embarrassing thing that had happened to you? Embarrassed? I think is my parents. Yeah. So, it's after 9:28. How do you show yourself love? My defense in love, when I love someone, will be my family, my friends. Yeah. What are your favorite dog breed? My favorite dog? Oh my lord. Well, my favorite dog is hold on, let's see my favorite dog, cause so I'm to find on Google. My favorite dog is French. I would do a French dog. Yeah, French dog. Not in the bull dog. I love the French dog because it's my. Yeah. I'm not playing too much. It's only my nose. Yeah. What is your favorite things to do on the weekend? Oh, so I went to my weekend. So I went to Atlanta with my friends. Yeah. We have a party there. So I am not rushing, just blend it. What your favorite? Do you miss the most? I don't know, because I forbid, no, I don't. What do you drive? What do you drive? So I did not have a driving license. Because when I underage, like doing things to drive, yeah, because even though it's the big park over there, so I can't, not in the age 21 or something like that. So my foundation is really good. The first thing is the eyebrow. The last question for today. That's it. The last thing is that. Or eyebrows. So that's an eyebrow. So now I use MAC. Yeah. So I use Moth makeup. So I almost done. Well, I look like Jade. Guys, I know I look like Jade from in YouTube, so I don't know why I just. So I'm not putting too much. So, that's my makeup. I just put some. The first thing is eyeshadow, mascara. Yeah, and I'll be done soon. Like 24 hours. I'm gonna use, oh yeah, my Chromebook is gonna die. Cause I'm getting ready. My color. I'm gonna use a copper girl. So I use this. So I'm gonna, the first is eyeshadow palette. So I think I'm gonna use not black. I'll use the ego gold. But I use ego gold. Guys, I almost done. Yeah, cause when I get ready on time and do that, it's very good. I'm gonna take a picture of my hair, makeup, and all that stuff. I'm gonna use I'm gonna use this for my last two. I'm gonna cover on these next two. I'll put it on the crease. turn it off. I'll use an echo because I'm just a little bit. Oh my God, earrings. Makeup is always good. So now my eyeshadow makeup is pretty done. First it is. So I'm gonna put this away in the first is mascara. Guys, I'm almost done. Now put a lip gloss. A lip gloss. Yeah, lip. So now I'm on my wig and show you guys the glow up. So I will be back in 3 minutes. So that's the look. That's the look. So that's my hair, makeup, and a wig. And I think I'm going to. So it's after 9, so I'm gonna change my, I don't know, so let's see. So I need to end the video. What's up? You like it? Subscribe my channel. I know you guys want to see something different and all that stuff. So I need to. So yeah, go to my notice. education, and stay positive, not cap. Peace. I see you guys the next video.